Richard Finn. He was at the crime scene.
Why is that?
What about Laura?
She's got no address, no social media, nothing.
There was always people visiting the house.
It's strange. It's like everyone from Weta's life is now a ghost.
What are you trying to say, Roy?
If we've put away the wrong guy, this is a chance for us to make that right.
Move on and forget about all this.
People kill for a whole lot of different reasons.